Jim Peterson, Vice President of Wisconsin-based James Peterson Sons Incorporated, has been a national, state, and local construction advocate for more than 50 years. In the 1970s, during an era of diminishing transportation-related revenues, Peterson led an industry effort to educate the public about these negative impacts on motorists and the economy. He helped garner bipartisan support in the state legislature to boost infrastructure investment. One of the hallmarks of his leadership is the ability to get a return phone call from governors, regardless of political party, when it was necessary to discuss pending infrastructure issues. His tireless work in the 70s and 80s laid the groundwork that resulted in T21's minimum guarantee and safety lose equity bonus programs, which helped generate tens of millions of dollars in additional Wisconsin highway investment. At the national level, Jim was 2003 chairman of the Road Information Program. He's been an ARTBA director for decades and the 2000 Contractors Division president. He's also a recipient of the Nello Tier Award, ARTBA Contractor Division's highest honor.